mad to think Spain and England were at war 2 years ago, isn't it? Here I am, bartering with Spaniards like they were my cousins. Nothing wrong, Duncan?
No, it's nothing. Sand in my hampers. So where's the best squad in town? I'm dying for a quick kip. Or a siesta, should I say.
I'm just headed to a public house now to meet some merchants. I could show you the way.
Well, lead on.
I hope you'll tarry a bit while I conduct my meeting. It'd be a great relief to have a man of your stature nearby in case of a misunderstanding.
I can hang about. I might have a drink.
Splendid. A drink.
But they don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this perch.
No puede estar bien.
Hola, ladies.
You don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them?
No. Goodness, no. I'm a married man.
Married men are their forte, mate.
Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
Maybe I'll buy a sword too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils!
Lend us a few reals, then. I did save your skin.
Ah, of course.
Cheers.
Bienvenido. Adelante.
That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch. Oh, puffer duff. I have led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern. A sort of courtyard interior.
Loco como una cabra. Una vez muy interesante.
My goodness, you're an agile chap.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes. A fine way to put it.
I think I see the place. We're not far.
No te resistas, Gordon Blond! Para! Para!
Hang tight!
Oh, he's got me blind! Go, go, what do I do? Oh, I can't breathe. I think my heart...
Stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you.
I am going to cut you!
No!
I'm close at heel, shitbird! Here I come!
You robbed the wrong man, mate. A fellow with dangerous friends.
Of course I am. That filch was no fuss.
Oh, yes.
Uniformes?
Ah, we've arrived.
Take your time, I'll be just here.
Fancy meet no Welshman deep in Dago country. I'm English myself. Biding my time till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George. having a pisspot like you flying his flag.
Oh! Oi! Skulk! I've seen your face before! Yous mates with them pirates down in Nassau!
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it?
You bastard!
Hey, I warned him.
You want a dust up? I'll give you one. Come on, lads. I've seen bigger arms on a bird.
Catch you up!
Perro inglés! ¡Seguidlo, chicos!
¡El pichón está a tiro!
¡Línea de tiro!
¿Mal de la cabeza?
Creo que puedo darle.
¡Idiota! ¿Creías que no te veríamos?
¡Intenta despistarnos! ¡Rápido, está ahí! ¡Lo tengo en mi línea de tiro!
Sorry about the swift exit. Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. The manual dispatches.
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is wee mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit! All right, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens.
coming along, do you?
Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight.
Bonnet!
I believe I'm getting the hang of this!
Quiet!
I fear they're onto us!
Hang back.
Ooh, perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
It's the best idea you've had today.
Buenos dias, senores. You're late.
Yes, sir. See, we're very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
Ducit sapium phobes vestris scrotum. Tamparum digitus fecit cardus.
This would be Captain Mendoza?
Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you, only he must be present for a hanging.
Hanging? Oh, I love a good hanging.
Yes, sir. Very nice. If we hear the bell, we may go, if you like.
Soy mucho más limpia que esas rameras inglesas.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have goods to sell, sugars and such.
Excellent.
¡Aquí puedo darle!
¿Intentas dejarnos atrás, gusano?
This hanging take, man. I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want reales, mind. I want goods, things I can sell, tobacco, rum, sugar.
Si, we have much fine sugar. Great, we took off a pack Englishman last night.
Englishman?
See, sugar from Barbados. Very fine. We hold it in the Castillo after the man started the fight last night. He ran, left his sugar behind. Very fine.
Por el delito de motín contra tu capitán.
Fly a company to the Castillo.
Sentencia a morir en la horca.
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Good lord. Is that big brute your Captain Mendoza?
No, sir. He is El Tiburón. El Tiburón, Governor Torres's man.
Acabo de llegar del fabricante de lentes. Aún tardará un poco en tener listo el nuevo par. ¡Un tipo duro!
¡Cálmese un poco!
¿Cómo puede este negocio de extorsiones no existir?
Dijeron que quizá no volviera a caminar. ¿No es hermoso?
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no. No, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
Governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.